Hello, guys. This video will show you how to meet namespacing requirements. Log into your Shopify account and navigate to settings in the left bottom. Then, select checkout menu. Next, find the customer information part and choose require first and last name under full name. Click save. If you have any questions or need further assistance, don't hesitate to reach out to our support team. Happy dropshipping!